The sun was setting in the west, the birds were singing on every tree. All nature seemed inclined for rest, but still there was no rest for me. Farewell to Nova Scotia, the sea-bound coast. Let your mountains dark and drear I be. For in I'm far away on the briny ocean tossed, will you ever heave a sigh and a wish for me? I grieve to leave my native land. I grieve to leave my comrades all. And my parents whom I held so dear, and the bonny, bonny lass that I do adore. Farewell to Nova Scotia, the sea-bound coast. Let your mountains dark and drear I be. For an I'm far away on the briny ocean tossed, will you ever heave a sigh and a wish for me? The drums to beat and the walls to alarm, the captain calls, we must obey. So farewell, farewell to Nova Scotia's charms, though it's early in the morning, I am far, far away. Farewell to Nova Scotia, the sea-bound coast. Let your mountains dark and drear I be. For an I'm far away on the briny ocean tossed, will you ever heave a sigh and a wish for me? I have three brothers and they are at rest, their arms are folded on their breast. But a poor simple sailor just like me must be tossed and driven on the dark blue sea. Farewell to Nova Scotia, the sea-bound coast. Let your mountains dark and drear I be. For an I'm far away on the briny ocean tossed, will you ever heave a sigh and a wish for me? Will you ever heave a sigh and a wish for me?
As long as I can have one wish, I pray. When people look inside my life, I wanna hear them say, she's got her father's eyes, her father's eyes, eyes that I for all the deeds we have done. Good and bad, they'll all be had to see by everyone. And when you're called to stand and tell just what you saw in me, more than anything I know, I want your words to be. She had her father's eyes, her father's eyes, eyes that found the good in things when good was not around, eyes that found the source of help when help would not be found.
Here's Dad figuring out his flip camera. I'm recording Dad.
Recording me. Dad.
And there's Joe recording me. Back to Dad. Back to Joe. Back to Dad.
Perhaps love is like a resting place, a shelter from the storm. It exists to give you comfort. It is there to keep you warm. And in those times of trouble, when you are most alone, the memory of love will bring you home. Perhaps love is like a window, perhaps an open door. It invites you to come closer. It wants to show you more. And even if you lose yourself and don't know what to do, the memory of love will see you through. Oh, love to some is like a cloud, to some as strong as steel. For some, a way of living, for some, a way to feel. And some say love is holding on, and some say letting go. And some say love is everything, and some say they don't know. Perhaps love is like the ocean, full of conflict, full of change. Like a fire when it's cold outside, or thunder when it rains. If I should live forever and all my dreams come true, my memories of love will be of you.
Hi, Sam. Congratulations on graduating from high school. Lots of luck in UW, University of Florida. We'll see you. Not UWF, I'm sorry.
Wishful thinking.
Anyway, no, UWF, you'd be closer. But anyway, congratulations. We'll see you soon. Here's Joe.
Oh.
out on the Myra on warm afternoons. Old men go fishing with black line and spoons, and if they catch nothing, they never complain. I wish I was with them again. As boys in their boats call to girls on the shore, teasing the ones that they dearly adore. And into the evening the courting begins. I wish I was with them again. On the Myra, on soft summer nights, bonfires blaze to the children's delight. They dance round the flames, singing songs with their friends, and I wish I was with them again. The wish you go well, sweet be your dreams and your happiness swell. I'll leave you here, for my journey begins. I'm going to be with them, going to be with them. I'm going to be with them again.
Watched you from a distance grow from this precious baby into a beautiful, bright, and highly accomplished young woman. Through the years, you've amazed us with what you've achieved in your many diverse sports activities and in your academics. You've faced major obstacles with courage and determination, and you've excelled in everything you've undertaken. We could not be any prouder of you or more excited about the possibilities for your future.
You have so many skills and capabilities, but even more important, you have the strength and focus and resolve to achieve whatever goal you set for yourself. You are a champion.
Congratulations, Congratulations on your graduation. Love,
Grampian.
Much love from us.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
question is why? Why are we here? To say our hellos and goodbyes and disappear. This beautiful life, what is it for? To learn how to master peace or master war. There's only one answer that matters. Even if your heart has been shattered, whatever you want, whatever you are after, love is still the answer. Love is still the answer. Mistakes. No, we're not perfect yet. Maybe God made us all from an accident. And the question that sits on everyone's lips is why should we pick ourselves up and start over again? Been shattered. Whatever you want, whatever you are after, love is still the answer. The end of my days is what did I give and what will I take? There's only one answer that matters, even if your heart and your dreams have been shattered. The answer.
Sing me